Previously on iPhone Envy, Brandon found himself in a quandary. People all around him, including himself, were becoming infected with iPhone Envy. Drastic measures were taken and his own father had to be held captive. But now, thanks to Tippy.com and the smartphone experts, cure for iPhone Envy is finally here.
Hey, Pops! The phone! The iPhone 4! It's here! It arrived! It's here!
Looks as though the cure for iPhone Envy worked. Or is iPhone 5 just around the corner?